In Rindge, a man is dead tonight after drowning while out for a swim in Pool Pond this afternoon. The victim's dog was seen swimming alone and brought to shore. When a family member couldn't reach the victim, rescue crews began searching for him. His body was found a couple hours later, 300 feet offshore.